about to show you some little modifications I did with my bike. Everything I did, I installed it, wired it up. For the headlights, I made them from stock headlights and added all the extra shit to them. And yeah, man, check it out. Pretty dope.
Alright, just added some new shit to the bike. Made these headlights. Flush mount turn signals. I did the graphics. The clutch pad. So with the bike off, I can turn on the headlights, and with this app on my phone, choose all sorts of stuff. Choose all sorts of modes on here, man. And then also got the interior. They change whatever color they want. I got modes on that too. Switch that I added, turn off those RGB headlights, turn the bike on, flush mount halos, the blue in the center, halos with the integrated turn signals. Hit the high beams. Super white.